turkey bone, and it's very smooth. You can tell the end has been cut off, flat off across the top. So it's possibly a whistle, or maybe ring stocks. They sawed sections off of it to make rings.
Whistle.
That's what's nice about the preservation on this site. Osteomaterial preserves perfectly, shell.
Here are the turkey bone flutes. That's the actual flute from that day. Another. And another. And another.